What up, it's Cam, and welcome back to another reaction video. So we are going to be reacting to some offensive memes. I don't think I've reacted to any offensive memes, so this is going to be great. We all know we love a bit of offensive jokes. Like, take Family Guy, for example. Family Guy's great. I got a feeling that this is going to be worse than Family Guy, because this was posted 2 days ago, and I got a feeling that if I can think what offensive memes they're going to do, I'm pretty sure this is going to be worse than Family Guy. So if you guys enjoy, make sure you like and subscribe, and let's get on with the video.
Shit, crazy.
Oh, yeah, God, wait, what was that? Was that an advert? Oh my God, that is. That's an advert. Oh my God, no.
Shit, crazy.
Oh, that man, that man's probably been abused for the rest of his life. What the fuck?
Pause. What the fuck?
Hey, nigga, everybody know Drake stole my flow, bro, and that's the end of it.
He took a line from you, and you took the same line from another nigga.
Man, you fat as
bro, no. Bro got rebooted. I don't... Oh, I get it. Oh, that's bad. If you don't get it, it's probably best that you don't understand it. Oh. Oh, it's not funny. Oh, it's really not funny. Yeah, it's best if you don't get that one. It's really not.
Bulbasaur
is the worst side of Pokemon, I mean, like...
Yeah, I think
Bulbasaur, yeah. Of course. It's... He's not the only one. Oh, I love that. Oh, God.
Can we get Bulbasaur? Well, Bulbasaur is the worst side of Pokemon, I mean, like... Yeah, I think we can get
Bulbasaur.
Yeah, we'll get him.
Oh my God. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh no. Oh, that tie is in for a world of pain and suffering, I can tell you that much. Oh God. Hey, oh, what the
God, no way, yeah.
Roses are red. Violets are blue. Yo.
I don't get it. I mean, I like DJ Khaled, but he's a bit weird.
Please.
Oh my God. What the fuck? I'd be fucking mazed. And fucking Mazewell watches today are getting really fucking big. Oh my God. How the fuck? How the fuck did he even do that?
You rascal, you.
Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh God. Oh. I think he installed the wrong Minecraft. He may have bought a Minecraft from a street vendor. Oh. Oh, yeah, he may have bought Minecraft porn. Oh no. Oh. Oh. That's probably like the worst thing to happen to you is like you're getting your hair cut and his ball sack is just literally resting on your arm. Oh no. You can't really say anything to it, can you? You can't really say, oh, excuse me, I believe your ball sack is resting on my arm. Please step back. You just have to just own up and just let it happen. That just sounds really bad.
Never back down, never what?
Never give up.
Never back down, never what?
Never give up.
Let's go. Let's go.
Personally, I don't like Nick Ur30. Is that how you pronounce him? He's sort of like an absolute cringe lord. Have you seen his roleplay Fortnite videos? They're actually really cringe. I'm pretty sure that 80% of his fans bully him of like being cringe and just being an absolute fucking tit. His fucking face. His fucking face. Oh my god. Oh.
The adage says, you give a poor man a fish and you feed him for a day. You teach him to fish, you give him...
Can we just say how true this is? Can we just say, this has happened to me on many occasions, okay? When I've got to give a slideshow for 5 minutes, you have an immediate breakdown. Like, you start off with talking absolute fucking rubbish. And then you're just repeating yourself because you're just having a nervous breakdown. You don't know how to move on. It's happened to me loads of times. I'm going to skip this because it's giving me bad flashbacks and PTSD. Things I want to forget.
So just follow with your eyes, okay? Mm-hmm.
That's fucking amazing.
That's right.
Yeah! That's not even like... That's not even funny. I think I'll probably launch myself after the cigarettes off. I'll literally jump after them. That is the most heartbreaking thing I've ever seen in my life. Is chicken nuggets blowing off a rooftop. Do you know when women say men don't know pain? That is pain. That is pure pain. That is pain. That will probably give me depression for a good 2 weeks. No. The dog is broken.
Damn, man, what the fuck?
What the freaking. Fuck?
Oh. No!
What the fuck was that?
Damn, man, what the fuck? This is freaking. Oh. No!
This is a fucking banana. Oh, fucking hell. Holy shit. Why?
A missing Titanic submarine has been found.
Hello, how are you? I am under the water.
Oh my god.
Please.
Why? 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 No. No. Really? I just watched two jokes about that submarine already. It literally just happened. Can we not have given it like maybe a year or two? Oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck's sake. Oh, God. I swear, like... the moment that submarine happened, you know, like it imploded with those people in it, I swear that people making memes on TikTok the day it happened. We have no sympathy anymore, do we? We just don't care anymore. Like, we just don't give a shit anymore, do we? It's bad. Shocking.
The Asian was too stunned to speak.
Oh my god. It's not funny. Oh, Cam, it's really not funny. Oh, that's not funny. No. Cam, stop it. It's not funny. Have a soul, Cam. Have a soul. Oh my god. For fuck's sake. Please tell me you get that joke. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus Christ, no. Wait, because
the Asian was too stunned to speak.
It kind of does. That's weird. Oh, he must get bullied a lot. Oh, bless him.
Dad, why am I bald?
I wish I never had you.
I'm in Canada. I'm in the United States. I'm in Canada.
I'm in South Korea. I mean...
Freddy, you're supposed to be on lockdown.
My nigga don't hate me.
Out of pocket for that shit.
Right. I live at 308 Negra Arroyo Lane, Albuquerque, New Mexico, 87104.
Do you guys know that your body will literally tell you what it needs? All you have to do is listen to it.
Go fuck some bitches, nigga. Damn.
I'm trying.
Don't you dare disobey me, Coraline.
Ah! Bro can cook.
This is pretty good. This is pretty good.
How is it, bro?
Why? For fuck's sake, why? Oh my! Yeah. That will fucking do it. Holy sh! That will do it.
What is it, bro?
That guy took a whole ass cheek to the fucking face. That is one way to die. It's going out by an ass. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright guys, if you guys enjoyed, make sure you like and subscribe. Oh my god. Yeah, there were some jokes that, I think probably the worst one there was probably the one when it said, how can you make your drink's eyes closed? If you don't get that joke, it is probably for the best. Which all of you probably do because it's very obvious, but... That was really bad. Yeah, Family Guy has nothing on these offensive jokes. Wow. Okay, guys, if you guys enjoyed, I'll probably maybe do another offensive joke reaction, or maybe hope we might find something new to react to. Maybe. So yeah, guys, I guess I'll catch you guys in this video. See ya, and thanks for watching.